Ranveer Singh has been roped in to play former Indian cricketer Kapil Dev and filmmaker Vikramaditya Motwane, who is producing the biopic, says it is only actor Ranveer who can portray India's first World Cup winning skipper Kapil Dev on screen. In 1983, India won its first Cricket World Cup against the West Indies. Dev served as the captain of the Indian cricket team then. Ranveer has been roped in to portray the life of Dev in the film depicting one of the most pivotal events in Indian cricket history, the 1983 Cricket World Cup. The film is being helmed by Kabir Khan and the scripting of the film is finished. Motwane of Fandom Films said in a statement, 1983 is the greatest Indian underdog sports story ever and we are delighted to be making it with Kabir and Ranveer. Taking on the mantle of playing a legend like Kapil Dev isn't easy, but if any actor can do it, it's Ranveer.